Hey YouTube fam, it's your girl Gladys, aka That Your Hair, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. So happy to have you here. Tap that subscribe button and don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my videos coming up. And if you've been rocking with me for a minute, what's up, what's good, and welcome back. Today's $20 Tuesdays. $20 Tuesday is a special time on my channel where I showcase super cute yet super affordable wigs for the lovely $20 price range and below. So let's just jump right in. Today we have a wig by Outre, and y'all know I love me some Outre, and I haven't tried one of their half wigs in a while, so I was like, let me pick this one up. The name of this one is Drew Ann, and I actually have Drew Ann in the color 2T1350, and this is one of their newer wigs from their quick weave series. On the stock card it says self-styled in 60 seconds, and also on the back of the stock card they show you the wig and a few step-by-step directions. Now this wig is a half wig, like I stated. It comes with two combs in the front and a long comb in the back with adjustable straps. Remember, this is not a lace front, so there is no lace to cut whatsoever. It's a half wig, but I'm wearing this as a full cap wig because I wanted like a bang style with this wig, and y'all know that I love natural hair units in this style. So here we are. Also, one thing that they note in the stock card with their newer half wigs is that there is no comb right here in the front, right? And that allows it to lay flatter. Some of you who are very familiar with half wigs, a lot of the older styles do have a large comb in the front, which is supposed to help secure the wig, but I do remember experiencing a little bit of bulkiness with that, especially if you're trying to wear it as a half wig. So I like the new improvements. I'm trying to see if it says anywhere that this is heat safe. I don't see it on the stock card, so I don't know. But I don't see any need to apply heat to this style anyway. Let me just give you a quick 360 and we will dive right into my thoughts. So we are here with Miss Drew Ann, and let's just start with the pros. First pro out the pack for me is this texture. A lot of you know that I really, really love yakky natural hair textures, and this definitely mimics my natural hair. Literally, when I took it out the pack, like y'all see that? I was so stunned because I'm like, wow, this is my hair in like the perfect curl rod style. It reminded me of when I used to get my hair done when I was younger and I wanted to get a curl rod set. This is what my hair would turn out like. Except I don't have to go through the process of being at the salon, waiting for my turn, waiting like 5 hours, you know what I mean? You can literally put this on your head, do a little zhuzh to it, and be gone. I know why they say style in 60 seconds, because this is actually a really easy style. Even during the styling, the way I had it on with all of the hair, you know, face front with before I put the clips in, I was fine with that too. So it just depends on what you prefer. Another big pro is also the color. This 350 color is absolutely gorgeous. Normally 350 is a copper color, but what I liked about this that's very different from other 350s I've tried, it says it's a 2T1 blend, which I thought would be more of a number one, but as you can see, it's like more of this like 99J blended into the 350, which I have no problem with because I think it actually blends really nice that way. I think the two colors complement each other really, really well. Another pro for me is the style. Of course, I love textured curls like this and I love the length. So this is definitely very friendly for the summer. I know a lot of you don't want a lot of hair on your neck, on your shoulders. And this is like falling what? Like a good 8 inches on me? I mean, perfect summer hair. Another thing I noticed about this with the texture is that it's actually soft. One thing I noticed with older textured wigs, for example, some of the older wigs from the Janet collection from their Curls Kinks and Cole line, as much as I love the style of those wigs, the texture was still a little bit rough, a little bit dry. It reminded me of my hair unmoisturized. Whereas this feels super soft and luscious, and I like that. I like when companies are able to put out natural textures that feel like moisturized natural hair. Especially being a girl who has 4B, 4C type hair, I like to see my hair represented well. So I think this is a very, very good look. And again, you can style it either way. If you like this side swoop action, you can do that. Or you can do the style that I showed earlier where it was just like a full-on bang. You can do that as well. I think there is some versatility with this unit. I also noticed that this wig is big head friendly. So for my larger head girls, you'll be good with this wig. And of course, the biggest pro to this unit would be the price, y'all. I paid $14 and what, 54 cents, 59 cents? Under $15 for this unit.
As I quickly searched up Druann and I scrolled through, I noticed that Ebony Line actually has Druann for under $10, y'all. $9.85. I clicked the link and I saw that even for the color that I got, there was no upcharge. It was still under $10. But if you got that golden amber color, it's $11. But oh my God, this is a steal.
Who's on the website? Tell me, are you on the website? Let me know. I think this is such a great buy. I also think this is a great way to try color if you have been apprehensive about color, don't want to color your own natural hair. Why would you do that when you can just get a wig? Just get a wig, sis. Throw this on and see yourself out the door. I really, really love this style, y'all. I wish I had somewhere to go because I just think I look too cute. With these little Shirley Temple curls. Yes. If you are not into color, the 1B number 2 is also available on these sites. So definitely check that out. I can for sure see that if I had this in a number 2 color, y'all would be like, wow. Y'all would think this was my hair. For real, if I got this in a natural color. But I wanted to try this color because it's summer and I feel really colorful during the summer. So let me know how you feel about Druann in the comments down below. Is she a summer slay? Would you put her on your summer wish list? Let me know. And also, if you love textured wigs like I do, please check out my playlist. I have reviewed a slew of textured wigs that I absolutely adore. Check them out. Comment on those videos. Let me know what you think. The playlist will definitely be listed in the description box down below. Oh my God, I cannot get over this color. This is gorgeous. And you know, normally I save coppers for fall, but this is looking so summery to me. But I don't really play by the rules either, y'all. If I wanna wear long hair in the summer, I'll do it. If I wanna wear like rainbow hair in the winter, I'll do that. I do whatever I want, as should you. And also, I hope you guys noticed that because the root is not the color of my natural hair, I did fill it in and I simply just used a Sharpie. Anything that will match your natural hair color will suffice in order to blend it if you decide to do this side sweep style. And if you are new here, what are you waiting for? tap the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, stay a while. Let's get to know each other. Comment down below and introduce yourself. And if you want to see some of my latest videos, check them out over here to the right of me. Thank you all so much for joining me for $20 Tuesday, and I will see you next time.